can escape me, raccoon!
That was a nice piece of work back there at police headquarters, Sly.
Come see me if you want to check out any of your old movies. I've got them all here on my computer. Use the left analog stick to move around the hideout and the X button to select things.
I've already plugged...
Thank you.
I took the liberty. We're all set to go to...
Thank you. shot's too strong for your cane. You're gonna have to find some other way to stop him.
This is impossible! A little pips.
I figured out a way!
You've done it! The Mojo force field is down!
Thank you.
What's with this industrial strength voodoo gate? Miss Ruby must really be trying to keep something out.
Or maybe she's trying to keep something in.
Dude, this is the vault, but you need more clues. Thank you. That vehicle seems to be outfitted with some sort of high-energy cannon. Use the left analog stick to move, and aim the right analog stick in the direction you want to shoot. Remember, you can always shoot in one direction while moving in another.
Oh.
Travel plans to China have all been worked out. Travel plans to China.
But you need more clues.
I see you carry Kane. Thunder! Fiery wheel!
Okay, partner.
We were on our way to the Krakarov volcano in Russia. While looking over what little information I had on the final member of the Fiendish Five, I began to notice something. In the four parts of the Thievius Raccoonus recovered so far, several of the pictures depict a shadowy owl-like figure, which looks very similar to the police images of the mysterious clockwork. Is this a strange coincidence, or is there something I'm missing?
Indicate the clockwork is holed up in that owl-shaped tower.
First things first, we've got hostile robo-falcons at 12 o'clock, Sly.
That's no tower, it's a giant death ray! Sly, take out those rocks or we're in trouble!
Cave doesn't look tall enough for the turret to make it all the way through.
Murray, there are only 119 computers up there, and these fire slugs seem intent on getting to them before us. The first one to 60 computers wins.
Thank you.
security doors. Just past them is the control room to Clockwork's Death Ray Tower. I think it's time for some Cooper thieving and sabotage. Don't you think, Sly?
Nice job, Raccoon.
Smash through those gears with your cane! You've got to keep moving!
You're the weakest Cooper I've yet encountered. You cannot escape me, Cooper. You can't dodge me forever.
Get it. You're so familiar with my family, you must have known my father had a son. If you hated the Cooper so much, why did you let me live when you stole the Thievius Raccoonus?
Because I wanted to show the world that without your precious book, the Cooper line was nothing.
Ah, well, there's where you're wrong. The Thievius Raccoonus doesn't create great thieves. It takes great thieves to create the Thievius Raccoonus.
Enough, Sly Cooper. It ends here. I will finish you like I finished your father. then the Cooper line will be erased and the only master thief will be clockwork. My intellect is refined. My experience is greater.
Some tricky maneuvering, but I managed to snatch that last piece of the Thievius Raccoonus from Clockwork's claw. I had taken down each member of the Fiendish Five. Raleigh, Mugshot, Ms. Ruby, the Panda King, and finally Clockwork. I'd beaten them all one by one and reclaimed my birthright. Of course, there was no way I could have gotten here without the help of my pals. I know this hasn't been easy for them, yet they stuck with me through it all. Murray. Boy, it took a lot of guts for him to get out in the field with me. I know he was scared, but he's got more heart than anyone I've ever known. And thank goodness for Bentley. Without his expertise, I'd have never found my way off that rooftop in Paris. A guy couldn't ask for a better gang of friends. Who could ever forget the lovely Carmelita? Looks like we're not going to be friends anymore. Now the Clockwork's death ray is out of commission. We're back to playing cops and robbers. I thought for sure she was gonna slap the handcuffs on me right then and there. But instead, she was true to her word and gave me that 10-second head start. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2... One. I felt bad leaving her stranded on that giant rock, but I knew it wouldn't be long before we'd see each other again.